And welcome back, folks, to more Woe Long. Last time we played, we saved the capital, only for it to be taken under control by Dong Zhuo. And now we could go deal with them, but there are some submissions we haven't done, like four of them. So we might want to do that. There is also training missions that we haven't done, like wizardry spell mastery, which I'm kind of interested in. Let's go see what we can do with that. I'm gonna assume that that unlocks the locked magic spells in the game. Assuming that it works. Oh boy.
Let's get going, shall we?
Big guy? Okay, who's throwing the bombs? Oh my god. Simple. I mean, we fought harder than that. Okay, magician. Don't like those. Oh no, that not the dragon. Or dragon bird. We had a lot of trouble with that last time. Main problem is because he keeps running away. The last potion. Hopefully that's enough, right? It's not enough. Okay, Okay, I got nothing left in the tank here. It can't be serious, man. How long is this mission? Jeez. Okay.
Shall we?
Okay. The bird is a problem. Well, I got two potions. Well, one potion because I gotta heal now. Plus, this monkey boss who can or might not be simple. Okay. Got one potion, so a little better than last time. Oh no. Not Gator Boss. Surely it's over now. There we go. Oh my god.
It seems I was right to put my faith in you. With this, you'll be able to wield another wizardry spell.
Fight a bajillion enemies. Now, what did that unlock? That's what I want to know. So wizardry spells. Ah, okay. So Barb Nightmare is available. Engulfing Inferno. Ooh, that's pretty good. And the Rusty. We just unlocked some more magic. Shield me once. Obviously, me want, but me not gonna have for a long time, but... Also, let's get the barbs. We were... ...40, though. What do we unlock with Molten Calamity? What is that? Oh, okay, that means nothing. Toxin Bubbles. Now that sounds pretty good though. This sounds pretty good. Anything you can set on the floor. Toxin Sword as well could be pretty good. This is probably super good for speedrunning. We'll get it, but we won't use it. Also speed up. Ooh. Like a little ice fall there. Wait, what? Excuse me? It's just like in Elden Ring, the blood dance or whatever it was called. It was so good. Okay, well, we got some leveling to do. We gotta bring our wood to... How much? 40? And then we gotta bring our water to like 20.
I had a feeling you would turn up here sooner or later. I have a gift. A thank you for what you did the other day. It is but a small thing. But it would mean a lot to me if you would accept it.
Mystic Crane, what was that do?
The road paved before may the stars offer you.
Allows you to move back to the last battle flag you used. So it's like a return spell. Okay. Well, let's go do the sub-levels. Oh, now we have enough levels for this, but let's go do Shadow of the Sacred Moon. Yeah, Homeward Bone. Travel Talisman. A return spell. You know the ones. It's all the same. Come back home. Oh, Hong Jing.
Demons again. Let's take care of them before they get to the village.
It's always demons.
Allow me to assist you.
Oh, man. There's a lot of bodies in here. Who died? To this? say that. I'm about to die here. Chizu Cheese has been avenged. Oh my god, so many people died here. Don Capachi? Another tomb here. Now these guys, super simple. Crumble under pressure. Avenge these. That was Dez, not these. Now there's three big flags in here and two mini flags. That's one. Hearing spider, but I'm not seeing spider. Another one of these. That shouldn't be that. Oh, 14. Shouldn't be that bad. If he was 20 levels above. The fact that we have so much health makes it a lot easier. Like if we had, if we went like full magic or something, maybe we would struggle a lot more. Maybe. I could be completely wrong though. But so far, I feel like there's a lot of stuff that I shouldn't survive that I do because I have an overwhelmingly amount of HP. Like stuff like that. Lonely Lull has been avenged. You can always restrat. Yeah, but like our weapons scale on that, so it would be stupid to do so. Then we'd have to level up our weapons as well. The new weapons. Yeah, we'll keep. Oh! the bear. What do you do, spiders? Because so far I've seen nothing. Hey, bear. I will give you... What are we going to give the bear? Ooh. I'm going to give you a level 4. Because I'm kind of crazy. Enjoy. Oh, a level 4 dice. Gives us 36 luck. This gives us lightning resistance, toxin damage, status effect. This gives us elemental damage, chilled accumulation. Who cares? Metal phase. Who cares? Divine beast gauge gain that we never use. Well, I mean, why not? And it's flag detection, but what does the belt hook do? Stone attack power, martial arts damage, metal phase, spell spirit consumption. And I'm sure I can change all that. Getting smacked over and over. We're super strong right now. Now that might change once we fight Lu Bu. He's probably gonna kick our butts, but so far we're looking pretty good. Oh, not a dragon. Quick. Easy.
I sure am glad that's taken care of. Now, back to the village. We need to report this to my master.
Not bad. Go back to the mountain. pole spear. Well, we did want to change something first, so we're gonna go do some tinkering. Yeah, it's only the cavalry spear that's decent in cavalry javelin. That's what we have. Except it's heavy. And the difference on the stick, we can also have a mace that I'm going to assume is a bit slower, but deals a lot more damage.
I could use some more sleep. Maybe I'm overworking.
Maybe. Yeah, let's upgrade the crossbow we never use. So we can't change the effects on the accessories. Interesting. But we can change them on the armors. Can't change them. So I guess I can just put luck on everything and get some better stuff. Also, you can also put a lot of health. That could also be a good idea. Okay, now some stuff is different. I see. Like, this could be good. More spirit gain from deflecting. More spirit gain from normal attacks. But here's what I'm thinking, though. Like, there's no real point in doing this. Like I said, this, it's useful, but to what point?
Welcome.
These are all the weapons, by the way. or weapon types, I would guess. How much HP do we have? We got 471. It's pretty good. All right, let's go try out the other submissions. Maybe we can crush them as well. Escape from the capital. An unknown force has invaded Luoyang and surrounded Zhang Rang's manor. Their leader appears to be anything but mediocre. Their garb suggests that they do not hail from Luoyang. Escape the dangerous situation. Luoyang. I don't know why it's twisting my tongue here.
Curses. There are soldiers creating a perimeter around the manor, but whose? Judging by their armor, they don't appear to be capital guards.
Try talking without the marbles? But that gives me my charm. Avenged water lag. Avenged certified crocodile alligator. You smell toast? No. Not yet, at least. Ability. Might want to re-equip that then. Well, we don't need to use that since we're already full up. Oh, there is a flag around here. Maybe inside the building? Or maybe right up here? Boom. Doing? All These guys are just asking for a backstab. Another flag around here. On top of the building? Sure is. Oh my god. Parkour master right here. Red. Oh, it's a wizard. Everyone's favorite enemy. That's level 4-ish. Oh, we got a ton of stuff. Old turban, commander helmet, warlock mask, warlock mask. Hey, buddy, got some food for you. Another dice. Well, that's actually really good. We got luck, we got damage dealt, we got HP, flex spirit consumption. Damn. You know what? Screw the flags. I'm going full luck. Luck build. No beam builds. Why is luck meme? How much luck do we have? 121's not too bad. I say that, but I have no idea. Baz? We gotta get 40. Gonna be done with the game by the time we get there. Oh, it's Li Ju. And Guo Xi.
So you rush right in to meet your doom. I'm afraid we must claim your head here, lest we sacrifice ours. Let's get him now. The traitor Cao Cao dies here. Ha ha! I'm coming! Let us split the accolades 50-50!
Avenged one pump chump. Jesus Christ.
I didn't think it would come to this. How do I explain to General Dong?
I knew you would not fall short of my expectations. I am so rarely wrong after all. Let us put this place behind us.
You guys good? That was easy though. We just cornered them and went to town. The voice acting is disgusting. Get your mind out of the gutter. Simple as. Letter arrived from a friend, Liu Bei. He says he was appointed county commandant after his success fighting the Yellow Turbans, but has come head to head with new enemies, demons. Not the demons. Let's go help out our homie.
This is a surprise. I wasn't sure I would see you again. This is where I came after we dealt with the Yellow Turbans, and it now seems that demons are attacking. We must do all in our power and keep the people safe.
I shall never forget the tear-stained cheeks of our people. I, Guan Yu, wish to accompany you on this mission.
Ah! I'm glad to see you've come! So, are we teaming up? If we do, you know victory's assured!
Yeah, okay. Yeah, definitely team up. What could go wrong? Uh-oh. Demons. God damn it. That was a good one. Okay. The Sonic level is done. I do believe this is gonna be three arenas. Yep. All right, we know how to deal with these guys. Mass pressure. Tiger demon. OPC is the true MVP of Wolong. Little did we know. Oh, it's hedgehog level. Of Beyblades. Oh my god. They blew themselves up. Oh. And damn. That was easy. Hey, Chief.
Many demons fell to our blades today, and all thanks to your courage. I do not expect I will be able to remain in this region for long. Nonetheless, I hope we meet again. I shall not forget you.
Protecting the weak and reprimanding those who would abuse their power, that is justice in its purest form. I shall remember what you have done here, always.
Our demon slaying duties are done! Now to get back and have ourselves a feast!
We did it. Man, these optional levels are super short. Like, really short. Now, if I were to compare this to Neo, Neo had, well, unless you ran throughout the level, but they were a lot longer. Got the pole spear now. Yeah, it should. Plus 5. Oh. Yeah, it scales on blue. I don't know about that. Probably stronger than our cavalry spear, though. If there's a way to change scaling, must be endgame stuff for sure.
I could use some more sleep. Maybe I'm overworking.
Let's sell the... cheapo stuff. Or we can dismantle, but for now let's just sell. And we'll dismantle the rest. Or salvage, whatever they want to call it. Some leather. Our crossbow gives us HP? Really? You know what? Let's have our bow give us HP as well. Got 500 HP. We did avenge a few guys. Might as well see if we can't, if anything. Oh. Ah, the Master Smith Hammer has an equipment drop rate. Huh, that's interesting. Has been done. Though I do question the idea where submissions that are done are in light blue. They should have put it in another color, like, I don't know, purple. Or like brown. Light blue feels like, oh, you gotta do this. Alright, so the name Hulao, meaning Tiger Prison, is derived from the legend that King Mu of Zhu used to keep tigers here. Oh.
Thank you.
I know who the hell's throwing icicles at me, but you better stop that immediately. It's you. Oh, that's not an icicle, that's an arrow. Good dog? Oh, it's Zarong. Zurong.
I can take no more. I must fall back. I have never seen or heard the like of such a warrior. None save Lu Bu would stand a chance.
Your assistance is most welcome.
I'm afraid to report that my son, Xuan Ce, has rushed ahead and got stuck behind enemy lines.
Oh no!
I will plow through all of them myself and retrieve him. But there are simply too many of them. However, I believe you would be capable of it. What say you? Can you find my son and bring him back? Drag him if you must.
Well, what's the problem? What's the problem there, Yashibe? You seem to be unnerved. What's going on there? What do you mean? What is he talking about? Oh, we avenged Zhu Mao. Yeah, Zhu Mao. He was one of the best. Him and his brother, La. Never forget. Little ninja here. Well, I think he is an assassin, so. Oh, got killed by champion. Are you champion? Oh, jeez. Oh, holy cow. This guy's a maniac. Please stop chugging, game. I beg you. Who the hell is this? That's a big guy. Never asked for this. We'll get up there. I feel like there's a flag up there, but there you go. There sure isn't, but there's an item. Repeating crossbow. Oh. That's what Deb was talking about earlier. Remember, we gotta find the flag, so yeah, that's a big flag there. And that's a big flag there. Heavy breathing isn't loud enough. No, no, no. That's enough. Get your mind out of the gutter. Oh, level 8. I'm only level 5 here. What am I talking about? What are you talking about? What's the matter with you? Avenge their professor. Ooh, Wolfang Club. Giant Wrestler Greaves. Okay. Actually, I want to kill you. I didn't want to kill you, but now you kind of annoy me, so I want to kill you.
Yeah.
I guess that's all we need to find here. Oh, wait a minute. Guy. That's all there was? Seems kind of underwhelming, but it is what it is. Ooh, level 5 leather. Never mind. Wasn't there a... Who that? You know what? Let's go. Big open area. I'm sure nothing wrong will happen. Buddy. I'd be lying if I didn't think we were in trouble. Bloody hell! Was one tough cookie. What's with the godlike enemies here? Oh! So much health. Can really tank through being bad. Oh, okay, so that's how it is. Like that. Huazong military elite. I mean an invasion. Oh, come on. I don't want to fight. Battle at Big Bridge. Small Bridge. Hell is hitting me this hard, holy cow. It's a freaking ballista? Stirred. Could we stop toasting me, please? That's one. That's two. And that's three. There's a flag here. Not sure how I can reach it though. Another ballista. Not much I can do with this. Another flag there. So two flags. One there, one over there. Fired an arrow. Who? Rotate. Well, look at that. this. Doom.
This one might pose us some trouble.
I missed. There's no way Hua Zhuang is gonna make us. Them is gonna make it to us. Right? That's a big guy. We have avenged creme de la sauce. Monkey, what are you doing here? There we go. All right, little fella. I got some, what do we got for him? Bronze polar mace. It's yours. And it's plus one too. Hairpin. Spirit sustainability, flame attack power, wizardry, stone resistance, positive, whatever. Oh, bong. Let's go fight Monkey, because now we have a fair amount of potions. Wow. Nice. I mean, so far we're doing pretty well. Sounding very different in German. Really? I didn't even know they had German dubs for this. Another ballista, though there's no real point in using that. There was one area that had a flag. Where was it? That's right there. Who did that? Literally who? Well, I can't do much about that. I do have a bow, but I don't know if I can reach there. Where's that cheeky little fella? Actually, is that? It is. Was young. Kind of stuck there, buddy. Fight not under the rain of arrows, please. He's cooking. Boy, he's cooking. Help that we had to fight like 2-on-1, but he was level 20.
Allow me to assist you.
Now, my main issue is that we were getting pelted by arrows. I don't like that. I'm trying to have a legitimate 2-on-1 here. Messing with me. Who? Well, we gotta go get the double. Not the double, the flag. It was you. This. Nowhere. Hmm. Oh. Level 19? I don't know about that one, Chief. Oh, but there is a... I don't know what the hell hit me, but it hit me for a lot. Is that the wizard? Yeah, enough of that. Okay. Holy cow, that's not the right guy. Saved cream again. How'd you get up there? Phone. Ah, jeez, man. So much stuff here. It just never ends. And plus we gotta fight the general. Huazong. Oh my god. And if we're struggling against him, I can't imagine Lu Bu. Assuming we fight Lu Bu. Is there any treasure? No. How strange. Well, what's important is we got a flag. Our next plan is to get the other flag that's in the middle of everything. And then we fight, Dong. Or whatever. Hua. Huazong. Huazhang. Whatever his name is. Don't matter, because he's gonna die. Assuming. Yeah. avenged. Is this a trap? No. I thought it was a trap. Well. We gotta climb up that thing. Oh, shoot. There's this guy. Have time for this. Sorry. Bonk. This is funny. I think he can't make the jump. Oh, look at this idiot. Can't make the jump. I'm invincible. Yeah.
I will not rest until the enemy has fallen.
Why are we naked? We're not naked. We're how embarrassing.
I cannot believe I've been cornered.
Come on, Zhao. Okay, I'm gonna fight him. Come on. Here. Because of that guy. Oh my. Freaking level 6 guy getting in the way. We even broke him. Thank you, random guy. Not happy about that. Freaking random ass guy ruining my battle. What's down here? Exactly. I was having a very clean 2-on-1. And he had to ruin it. Well, might as well. Whoa, I gained a lot of points here. That's true. He was huge.
Allow me to assist you.
Dong. I do believe that's a boss fight. We're missing a few flags, though. Could it be over there? Who shot me? Who? Whomst among you? Has shot me. We lost? No, I'm just looking for flags before we do the boss fight. Avenged easy, man. Glad we did. Glad we did. He's doing the equivalent of grinding. Not really. I'm just looking for flags. So if we do die, at least we'll have a baseline. Yeah, I don't see no more flags. Don't die. That's fair. I mean, we do have 25. That should be more than enough to win. One flag was in the trench with the fire. Oh! Where? sure about that. Other side, huh? The tiger boss from Secret of Mana? Sure was. There it is. Okay. A little cheeky there. A little cheeky there, game. We're ready. Boss time. Oh, it's the squad. Oh my god. I don't think that's even possible. It's me, Lube. Okay. I would like to fight you, buddy, but you keep running around. Oh, oh my god! I think we made things worse. He does not like Zhao Yun.
How could I have? Thank you.
What? No way. That was parried. I was reviving Zhao Yun there. Yeah, I didn't fight Hua Ziyong. I swear to God, Yashabe, I swear to God. Now we can summon someone else if we wanted.
It is an honor beyond words to accompany you into battle.
Summon OPC. We can't. He's legendary. At least on the horse, it seems pretty, Wait, what?
I'm sorry, brother.
How did you not go into? How did he not go into, the freaking horse? Agree with that. I was cheering there. Disagree on that one. You can do this, Lubo, traitor. How dare you?
Allow me
me to assist you.
Because we didn't have our buddy. Ciao. He's not too hard though. Like really.
Fly, red hair.
Absolutely disagree with that. Now the Bagelthon, no, didn't cancel it, but it was because a lot of people couldn't make it, so that's why we moved it. Very hard to dodge. Agree with that one. It's like the, what do you call it? The cow fight. Can you do invasions like Dark Souls? Yep. Sure can. We fought two players so far. All right. One more fight. And then we're going to call it. And we'll keep it for tomorrow. Because I got to eat. I wonder if they do like their charge attack if you try to assist someone, because it sure looks every single time I do that. You gotta refarm 25 morale? No. Though getting 20 morale might be better though. Alright, well, we're gonna call it there though. We're gonna call it there for tonight. We've got another stream in 2 hours. We're gonna be playing Tactics Ogre. So tune into that. And yeah, we'll see you tomorrow for more Wolong. So, hopefully, we'll beat Lubu that time. So, see ya in 2 hours. Thanks for watching.